pasda ng video ito. Nang mag-free throw si Asay Tono, nagbintis ang bola. Kaya tumalon siya para kunin at ishoot muli ang bola.
Pero Aaron Tedek, usaktan pa.
And I think he must have hit his...
Ang problema, nabangga si Asay Tono ng teammate niyang si Alan Tedek. Sobrang bilis ng pangyayari. Iniwind nga natin at slow-mo ang video. Sa lakas ng pagkakabangga, natumba si Tedek at tumama ang ulo sa hard court.
I think he must have hit his...
Natulala ang mga manonood.
He's in pain.
Habang nakahiga si Tedek at namimilipit sa sakit.
Parang magusto pa si Alan Tedek sa itsura niya eh.
I hope nothing serious has happened.
Itinigil ang laro.
Alan Tedek is in obvious pain and discomfort.
Maya-maya lang, bigla na siyang sumuka. Isinugod si Alan Tedek sa ospital at itinuloy ang laro.
Baldavid, pauli niya rin. Hindi, naipasa niya pa kay Vin dito. Itatakbo lang yan ang Gordons at mananalo ang Gordons dito.
Balik hardcourt si Tedek pagkaraan ng dalawang linggo.
And that's the reason why he lost his balance. Ooh, the way he came down.
Something we really do not want to see, but so we can clearly see what really happened to Samboy Lim. Giorgio, of course, did it unintentionally.
Strong to the hoop. Well, Lastimosa with a deliberate foul.
Warning on Lastimosa.
Warning on Giorgio Lastimosa. That was... That was a big crash to the floor by Samboy Lim.
The reason why he lost his balance. Ooh, the way he came down.
Something we really do not want to see, but so we can clearly see what really happened to Samboy Lim. Giorgio, of course, did it unintentionally. And a state of shock here at the Ultras. The fans, of course, regardless of whether you're a Pure Foods or San Miguel fan, you don't want to see this happen.
Boy, hurt here.
1995, isang flagrant foul o isang uri ng foul na delikado at sadyang hindi bola ang habol ang tinawag laban kay Destroyer.
Ano man nangyari? Talaga bang sinadya mo yun?
Talagang yung board governors, talagang pre-pressure na si Rudy. Parang hindi na nagbabago talaga. Yun ang laro na eh.
Ah, parang notorious ka na talaga.
Talagang
nato ko na nangyari dito. No? Natabagsakan yun. Tatlong bumagsak eh. As Roger went up for that shot.
Al Hoini. And could have hit his face.
Hindi natin. Ewan ko kung yung ulo niya o...
Baka yung joint.